Hey everyone, today we will teach you how to start dropshipping in 4 easy steps, so let's begin. First, let's learn what dropshipping really is. Dropshipping is an extremely popular business model for new entrepreneurs. Since you don't need to stock or handle the items you are selling, starting a dropshipping business is really easy with limited funds. In more simple terms, dropshipping works like this. Buyer places an order on your store at retail price. Direct the order automatically to supplier at wholesale price. The suppliers deliver the product directly to the customer. Now, let's look into the 4 easy steps on how to start dropshipping business. Number 1, select a perfect niche. A niche is a segment of market. Choosing a niche is the first step to start a dropshipping business. The niche you select should be focused and something you are genuinely interested in. A product that isn't focused will be difficult to market and depict. Number 2, find a perfect supplier. The hardest part in starting dropshipping is finding a perfect supplier for your business. The supplier is responsible to keep your product in stock, uphold product quality, and ensure the delivery of products is smooth and correct. Keep these points in mind when searching for a supplier. He is also a dropshipper and have experience. Charge less order fees. Provide fast shipping. Number 3, build an attractive e-commerce website. The fast and easiest way to launch a website for your dropshipping business is you make a website on e-commerce platform like Shopify. You don't need a tech background to get started with Shopify. It's easy and quite friendly to operate. Number 4 and final, bring traffic to your website. It doesn't matter if you have a good supplier and the most attractive website in your industry. If there are no visitors on your website, then it will all go in vain. There are several ways to attract potential customers, which includes Facebook ad campaigns, Google ads for e-commerce, social media influencer marketing, blog or forum marketing, content marketing, email marketing. So these were the 4 easy and most effective ways to start your dropshipping business. If you have any further queries or suggestions, let us know in the comments section. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel as there are more interesting videos coming up on your way.